I had no clue my rod was getting slammed until somebody whistled.
Oh, shit. God dang it. Who was that? At least he's putting on a little bit of a show, jumping and spinning. See where you're hooked at. Third shark in about 30 minutes.